I did a challenge with David where we gather resources, then fight each other to see who wins. Here's a little game. Count the parrots in the video and comment how many you found. I'll pin the first correct comment. Since I'm at the start of my channel, if you subscribe, it'll help out way more now than it will later on. So please subscribe. And don't forget to ring the bell. It'll notify you whenever I upload. Also, I need some video ideas, so please share your thoughts down in the comments. Let's hop into the video. The goal today. The goal?
You don't know your own goal?
My mind went blank. The goal!
Is that new?
You have to- no. Okay, David. So this is the goal.
Oh, sorry.
This is the goal. You are gonna go, and you have 30 minutes, and I have 20 minutes, and we're gonna go get stuff, and at the end, we're gonna fight, and whoever wins, gets something.
Or I can't wait.
Just doesn't get something,
I can't
okay?
wait. High five, high five, high five, high five, high five. Ready?
Set, go. Stop, stop. You've already taken damage.
Okay, sorry.
Okay, ready?
I'm gone.
No. You have to wait till I say go. Okay. Ready, set, go. You have 30 minutes, I have 20 minutes.
Okay, I'm gonna break wood.
I think I'm gonna try and get out of this jungle before anything.
Oh yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Actually, you might want to get some wood first.
Oh yeah, that's probably a good idea too.
I should stop commentating. Just give away my whole technique. So, I think I'm gonna trap David right here.
Well, that sounds like a good idea.
I'm not trapping you, it's not Minecraft Manhunt.
It is Minecraft,
you. Some cocoa beans. David, do you want some cocoa beans?
No.
Chocolate?
Chocolate.
Chocolate.
You want some chocolate?
David, do you chocolate?
I use chocolate. Oh, I'm finding my way out of this jungle. Oh, achievement. Oh, no.
That's not
an achievement.
An achievement would be in the chat and I would see it. That's just a rule. David, that's still in the jungle.
Oh my gosh!
How are you already out?
Don't even. Go away. I just went in the same direction. Oh, David, you're not gonna find this.
How the heck do you get out of this place?
You find a direction and stick to the same direction instead of going in circles.
The direction is the ocean. Oh, found. I'm out.
I think I'm gonna go this way. Yes, cave.
I just realized they're gonna be watching my screen. Feels bad.
David, do you like the huge monitor, which is literally a TV?
Yeah, I like your
TV. I'm not even joking.
I like your TV
that's
monitor.
An actual TV.
I'm super bad at Minecraft.
Agreed.
Thanks for the boost of confidence, Caleb. I didn't even know what I was gonna do.
I'm using a wooden pickaxe to mine coal. And stone, even though I already have a stone pickaxe.
Wait, how do you make sticks? Oh, there you go.
Use it as long as you can, I guess.
Just like,
David, first thing to do, go get iron armor, because you need armor for a fight with me, and you need good weapons. Wait, do you even know how to PvP?
Sure!
This is gonna be the easiest challenge for me, whatever.
Yeah. Can't wait for you to win.
Okay. I have some cocoa and a pot.
Oh, that did not work for me.
David, did you actually find me?
Oh. Alright. Bye, Mr. Scary Guy.
Zombie?
Yep, Scary Guy is what I'm gonna call him.
Did you find... you're kind of near me.
I'm gonna call him Alfred. Oh, Alfred, don't you dare follow me.
Let's eat some food. Bet you don't have food.
I do not have food. Actually, I do.
You have food.
I got rid of Alfred. I'm just gonna call every zombie.
Creepers everywhere. Ah! And spiders. What the heck? Oh, I found a flower biome. That's flowers.
Sounds really dandy.
Some dandelions.
Yeah, I was trying to make a joke, but I couldn't figure out how to get dandelion into it.
You should have made some,
Oh, creeper! Oh! Oh, I have 3 hearts.
Why are there mobs here? I may have just found them.
Oh, another creeper!
David, go away from the creepers.
I'm at 2 hearts, Kate.
There are mobs all around me, David. Oh, more melons.
Everywhere I turn, there's just a creeper.
Everywhere I turn, there are melons. And zombies and creepers.
That sounds really...
It's the skeletons that are annoying.
I'm about to just hide. Why am I using...
What if I got to the Nether?
I'd be so mad.
I am not going to the Nether, don't worry. There's nothing I want in there. Yes! I see a bed. Not a bed, just sheep. That I will slaughter and turn into a bed.
I have some work to do. I'm starving.
I have over a stack and a half of watermelons.
You know what's gonna be a real challenge for me?
What?
Finding my way back to you. To fight.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Oh no, we're
we didn't even get armor or anything yet. How many minutes has it been?
Minutes. Oh, I know I'm so smart, Caleb.
I don't know how many minutes.
You have the privilege to be proud of how ingenious I am.
Oh no, there's.
Why am I using a pickaxe to break that?
I just realized if I kill a skeleton, I could get a bow and like. I don't know.
I'm just getting something. I don't know what it's called. I went brain dead. Cobblestone.
I just knocked a creeper in a ravine. Another one. Let's do this. I found a ravine.
It's the final.
And a mineshaft. Wait, no, that's just dirt. Dun, 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 you have been following me for so long.
I'm really bad at singing. Sorry for all the people that have
listened to me.
That's not cobblestone.
Yes, I have iron. Almost.
Is it an axe or a sword that's better?
An axe is better, but it takes longer to charge up. I have a cobble generator right here. Oh.
Skeleton! Oh, scary skeleton. Go away, skeleton. I need to swim, but I can't remember how to swim. I'm probably going to be super far away from you at the end of this.
David, I'm already really far away. No!
Oh, go deeper in the water.
I'm going to take damage. I'm going to drown. No! Oh, please no. Oh, I took a little bit of damage from drowning, but I'm fine.
Do you have a bed?
I could make one.
Could we possibly take the time to stop so you can go to sleep?
Oh, gosh. Okay. Oh my gosh, look at all the resources. Oh no. No, go away from me.
I have a feeling I'm not gonna have any armor. I really need food. I still haven't gotten out of this biome.
I do have a bunch of coal. Okay, so we're gonna need... There's some iron right there. What if I found diamonds?
I'd cry, Caleb. Honestly, I'd cry.
Oh, poor dude. Ooh, lava. More iron. I wanna have full iron.
I haven't found one thing of iron.
Because you have to go into a cave, David. I found a ravine. Oh my gosh, you found dogs?
They're not dogs, they're wolves.
Whoa, I found another ravine. Okay, and lapis. Oh, I might find diamonds.
If you find diamonds, I quit.
No, you can't quit. Diamonds are like hardly anything, David. Diamonds won't help me that much, David. Unless I get four, then I can get some boots.
Or three. I mean...
That'd be an axe.
Come here! Hey, Cal, I'm sorry, but I need this, okay? Oh, he gave me his permission! I need you to watch that in the video, he gave me permission to kill him. He looked at me and then shook his head yes. I didn't cold-bloodedly kill an animal.
Yeah, you asked him.
He gave me permission.
You know, it's kind of creepy, I get to see everything that you do.
I'm gonna die, I hate this.
Okay. I need some torches.
Come here, sheep.
Torches, yeah.
Hey, Jeb. I don't know why I named the sheep Jeb.
My goodness gracious.
It's daytime. Yay.
You named the sheep Jeb because that's the thingy that people name sheep, though, that.
Jeb?
And they do a thing. There's like a huge lava pool here, and I'm not joking, it's humongous.
Caleb, I cannot find anything.
There's another thingy.
Gosh. For real, I may need more than 30 minutes.
Diamonds are all I want now.
Found a cave.
It's like a furnace. I don't know that one furnace is gonna do very well, but whatever. Oh my gosh.
This is a very depressing cave.
David, I have a lot of iron.
A lot of iron?
I have 31 iron over there.
Did you hear yourself? Lava.
David, just because you found lava doesn't mean there are diamonds here.
I don't care, it's lava.
What if I just got like 8 buckets of lava and just burned you?
Dude, I have no I literally just found iron. One piece of iron, you gotta be kidding me. One! Literally one! I'm not even joking.
I might share it with you. Actually, that's against the rules.
Who's making these rules?
Me, as I go along.
Alright.
Yes.
Oh, that's the wrong thing. I don't remember how to make much in Minecraft.
There's a cave right here. Oh my gosh. Okay.
I swear, if you come in my cave.
Let's make some boots.
Don't you mess with my cave.
I just made boots, that's all.
Forget that. My hand is cramping. What? How much time is on the thing now?
15 minutes. Oh, my time is almost up. I've only got 2 minutes left.
Haha, Jake's on you. I don't have much. I only have 3 pieces of iron, Caleb.
Do you wanna add more time on both of ours?
Yes. I'll take anything, Caleb.
I don't know that I need time, but whatever.
Can I cook with wood? Oh, I have coal. I'm so dumb. I have coal.
Yeah, you can cook with wood, David. I only have 5 minutes left. My gosh.
No, we're adding more time.
Fine. I get 25 minutes, you get 35 minutes. How about that?
That's good with me. I'm just letting you know I've been here crafting forever.
Half armor.
Oh, 3 pieces of iron. Sweet.
Actually, that's a little... I don't know if that's late.
It's all smoke.
Oh, what if I got an ender pearl? Ooh. I could get an ender pearl. I don't know.
Don't get an ender pearl.
David, you finally got iron. Good job.
No, I've had iron. It just took me forever to get it.
There. I need his pants.
Should I make a shield or should I make an axe? Axe. No, I'm going to make a shield. Forget about that. I'm making a shield.
Watch this.
Yeah.
Pennsylvania, son of the evil. Actually, how do you make an axe?
Why does nobody know the words to that? There's some water. We're good. We're all safe. Not.
Do you have a shield, Caleb?
Yes, I have a shield.
Okay, never mind. That's really depressing to me. Now, how do you use a shield? For real, I don't know how to use a shield. Shift. No, really, Caleb, how do you use a shield?
Do you really not know how to use a shield?
No, I figured it out. Never mind.
Oh my gosh. If I find diamonds, I can't even mine them. I don't have an
iron pickaxe. Oh! Brother, don't do this. I only have 2 hearts.
David, don't. Jump and hit him. Yeah. Now, shield. Hit him. Good job! Okay, now eat.
I don't have food!
No. Good for you, David.
Oh no. I hate this. Caleb, I have to get out of here.
Ah! Skeleton just jumped me. What would I even do with gold? A golden apple. That's what I would do with gold. No! Okay, David, you're fine. I'll give you some more. David, just
I swear
get
if
back.
I...
You have more time, okay? I'll give you more time. Just keep playing.
Jungle.
Just keep playing. Go back to where you were.
I don't know where I was.
Oh, that's an issue.
Just a tad bit.
Okay, I have full armor now.
We're gonna make a rule.
What?
You can't have full armor. How did I get 2 sticks?
That is not even fair.
Yeah, that's my rule.
Bad rule. Bad, unfair, dumb rule. No.
Well, this is unfair. I'm not good at Minecraft.
Okay, so...
I probably could go faster in the water, but I don't know how to. I should probably break some wood, shouldn't I?
I just MLG'd on like the side of something. Dude, what the heck?
Oh, you MLG'd? I'm about to ML die. Dude, I'm just trying to get out of this jungle, man. And brother, I can't do it.
I'm going to die completely just because of lag.
I need food. Come here, fish.
What the heck?
Oh, I had to kill a fish with a stick. I feel bad. Dagum, how do I get out of this? No, I'm just going to go swim. I'm going to eat this fish and swim.
David, whatever you have, we're fighting at the end. Was it here, was it?
Oh, I hate this game. Dude, I'm just letting you know.
Why are you blaming your bad skills on the game?
I know. I'm just letting you know.
Oh my gosh, timing.
Oh, I'm not going for that fish. I'm about to take some damage. How'd you get out of here so easily? I'm just taking a nice swim. Oh, pig! Give me food, pig. Pig, I need your food. I need your food. I know I'm attacking you with a...
stick. You're literally attacking him with a stick.
I'm gonna slap it.
Okay, oh, I have a bow!
See, how are you so good at this game?
I'm not. You're just bad at it. I can't even beat the game.
Oh! Invert! Out of invert! Oh, snap! I wasn't paying attention. Oh, this is scary. Oh no, I lost all my wood. It wasn't that much though, so I don't really care. Oh, parkour. I'm gonna be fighting you with wood sticks at the end. I would need creative if to
you,
do
good. You shot me, I'm gonna hit you with an egg. What? I just hit a chicken with an egg.
I found iron, but I need to hide.
Just past this.
Hey, dude, I have a question.
What?
Is there any way you could make a bed so I can disconnect and come back? Because I'm gonna die.
David, I can't make a bed. I died too. That pig sounded so stupid. It goes.
Zombie! Oh! Zombie! This isn't going good for me. I'm back at 3 hearts. Oh no.
Yeah, I'm lost.
David, oh my gosh!
David, they're surrounding you. Run away! Don't run in circles. What the heck?
I hate this game so much.
Why?
Oh, see.
David, I'm doing just as bad as you.
Really? Have you lost all your stuff?
Yes.
You have?
Yes!
Yes!
You did not see the thingy where I died earlier? You didn't?
No, I was most likely being attacked. Oh! Out of inventory! Oh, snap! I wasn't paying attention. Oh, this is scary.
Yes! I know where I am. Okay.
Oh, no.
Stuff is kind of near. Oh, no. Please, no. Please, no. Please, no. Please, no. No!
You died? By what?
No!
Okay, let's know where I am. I'm just kidding.
We got it. I got it. Let's do this.
How do you already get out of there? Caleb, I'm
David, I died. I don't know where my stuff is.
How do you already get out of this biome? I can't get out of this daggum biome.
Okay, flower biome. Come on. I can make a sword. I don't know how much it's gonna help, but... Got it. We're good. I have a sword.
Alright, I have some wood.
Get away from me, Skelly. Get away from me. I'll kill you.
What am I alone?
I want food, not death.
Oh, what am I being attacked by? Or did I fall? I fell. I think I fell. Oh.
My stuff's gonna be gone, though. It will be.
Do these things ever have anything good in them? I've never seen one of these.
Oh, gosh. Yeah, they do.
I'm good. I'm gonna avoid dying again.
I don't even care. I broke a bee's nest or whatever it's called. If my stuff despawned, I'm gonna be so sad, so mad. But if it doesn't, that'd be funny.
We're gonna get to the end
like,
and have
nothing. Every time we play this game, your stuff despawns. No! I barely didn't hit the water. I barely didn't. I give up. My stuff isn't even near here. Can we just do a different challenge? What the heck is
no,
this?
No, we gotta finish, dude.
We have bad ideas.
No, we're gonna fight each other with sticks.
Fine. We'll fight each other with sticks.
If that's what it comes to, that's what it comes to. I mean... Oh, bow. Oh, bow. There's a bow. Oh, I'm being shot with a bow, dude. I don't have the capacity to think right now.
Nobody likes creepers.
Everyone hates creepers, man.
It's just that my stuff is so far away. The ravine I was in is, like, too far away.
Oh, I'm glitching. I was glitching. This is an epic fail.
Spiders sound disgusting. Can you just agree with me, David?
I hate spiders.
Get away from me. No. Gosh.
Oh, man.
Food! I got free food. Okay, I'm
my hand is cramping.
We're so bad.
Finally, you're including yourself in this.
I wish we weren't so bad at Minecraft. This is annoying.
I wish I could go without dying.
I hope the bees aren't still mad at me. Bet you they are, though. My luck.
Tell them to mind their own business. You didn't even hear my joke, did you?
What's your joke?
I said tell them to mind their own business.
Uh-huh.
I should probably make a pickaxe. That's...
Oh my gosh! No. No way. No. This game is literally hacking. How?
The game is
that
hacking.
Is impossible.
What happened?
I fell down and I landed in the water perfectly, and then it glitched me back up and I hit the block and died. How?
I love how your response is, the game is hacking.
It is. Isn't that what lag is?
No, it's not. Hacking. That's not hacking.
Who cares? The game's not doing what it's supposed to.
You feel my pain of being on that computer now.
No, it's not the computer, it's just my
skills. It 100% of this game. It lagged.
Could have to do with the computer. My pinky hurts hitting this control button. Food!
This is such an old.
Please. Yes! Come on. Thanks.
Caleb, good news.
Don't even, quiet.
I have a golden apple.
There's no way you have a golden apple. You have a golden flower, but not an apple. Please don't get mad at me. Please.
I love how I had to think about that.
Hey, I can't believe two melons gave me like.
You just want to give up and try to find each other now?
No, I need my stuff first. I doubt it will be here, but it could be somehow.
Once you get there and it's despawned, you want to just give up?
Yeah. If I get there, who knows?
We'll just fight each other with whatever we got.
I don't know where I am anymore! I was here. Yes, I was here. Gosh. Goodness gracious. Actually doing good. I had full iron armor and the tools I needed, and then I just fell. That was how I died. I fell. I'm not moving. It's like I accidentally hit lava and just die.
You know what?
You would be happy, yes, I know.
I would. I'd be extremely happy, Caleb.
I know where it is.
Alright, Caleb, I'm ready to fight.
No!
You scared me.
My stuff is still here!
No. No. No way.
No! 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 I'm doing it. I'm getting back. My stuff is there and I have
Caleb, hope. At this point, I'm rooting for you.
No. Hope. Hope. Hope shall keep me alive. Okay, we're doing this. I'm going to do this. My headphones aren't even plugged in anymore, but whatever.
Caleb, I'm rooting for you now.
Headphones aren't plugged in. I can't hear anything. They fell out when I slapped the table. Where is it?
How dare you abuse that table?
What, the one you fail at all the time? Okay, let's do this.
Dude, I have not been able to get out of this biome.
What, the jungle?
Yeah.
David, there's a field right next to the jungle. No joke, literally
right next to it. I'm a little far away from where we
spawned. That's where I went when we started. There's a tiny jungle biome. What kind of jungle biome is this? This jungle edge.
Jungle biome. Oh, guess what I found?
What, money?
Nope. I'll show you when I get up here. Look at my screen. Can you get
Can
you take a guess?
No.
Look at the gold.
I'm still going to beat you if I get my stuff back.
You probably 100% are.
I don't think I will, actually. It's that there are mobs down there still, you know?
Dude, I have to have something great in this. Where'd my gold go? Oh, I don't have a good pickaxe. Never mind. I screwed that up.
Oh my god.
I screwed the pooch on that one.
I'm not going to be able to make it. I can't get across
because I
can't
run. I love my life so much.
I can't get across because I can't run. That's the end of
Caleb, me. Guess what I have, Caleb. Guess what I have! Can you take a guess?
Yes, because I saw it. You have a stinking golden apple.
No, it's not a golden apple, Caleb.
No, no, please, Creeper, no.
It's a gapple.
Please, no. Please, no.
Creeper, do it. I don't know how I didn't take damage from that. What's up, my fellow people? I am taking so much damage, I need to eat.
Yes! Security! I love this. I have one heart, and I'm not joking, I have literally one heart. I can't believe my stuff didn't despawn. Man, I'm so much more lucky than you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Dude, iron. Iron.
Iron. Iron.
Iron. Iron.
Iron.
Dude, where's the zombie?
David, I'm totally gonna beat you in the fight. How much time have we wasted? How much time have we wasted trying to get stuff back? I don't even want to know.
I don't either.
40 minutes! 40 minutes! Just trying to get stuff back. Full armor. I have all my stuff back. We're good. I'll kill you. Do you want to die? I mean, I'll kill you anyway, but still. Really? What?
Is this where you've been, Caleb? Have you been here?
No, it wasn't in the jungle. Man, David actually got lucky.
I'm not
too bad. It's already time's up. And David, you're not getting more time than me. Sorry.
I don't care. I need to find a spot to craft and I'm done. Alright, instead of me coming to you, you gotta come to me.
I don't know where you are. You have to go to spawn. Find the coordinates 0, 0.
I can't do that, buddy.
I can make a... Yes. I'm so gonna beat you. I'm gonna kill you.
You just come to me, man. I'm too spent.
I'm both too durability.
I don't know why I just did that. I'm so dumb. Can you actually use wood to cook?
What?
Oh, you can. How do you make a bar again?
A bar? I don't know. Oh my gosh, it's swarming with mobs.
I have 2 pieces of iron.
David, you have like 1 minute. Okay? 1 minute, no joke.
Well, I'm just crafting now.
Great challenge idea, terrible players. Are you kidding me?
Oh no, Caleb.
I keep jumping over the same stupid block. David, do you want to sign out so I can go to bed, please?
Yes, I would be more than happy to.
Escape, disconnect. Now, scroll down and go right back to it. I accidentally ate instead of holding up my shield. Okay, that's nice. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't.
Can you make a shield like this? No, you can't, because I'm dumb.
I made it. Barely. That was cool. This challenge wasn't so bad.
Challenge wasn't so bad.
Okay, that and that. Okay, we're good. We're good, we're good, we're good. How much time? I have to clear my sweat to open my phone to see the time. We're so bad. Oh my gosh, 47 minutes.
Now, would you like to tell me how to get back? Alright, now, where do I read? I think I'm going the right direction, right?
Okay, I'm gonna go to coordinates.
These numbers mess me up on looking at my screen.
See the coordinate on the very right?
I don't know what my
right. You're going away from 0 on that one, David.
I know. I need one of my lungs.
David, I'm near you. Wait, what's your...
Oh, just come to
Wait,
me.
Wait, I'll come to you. We're good. You're at 36. Oh, yeah. I'm near you. We're good. Don't move.
You can't... You can't attack me until I'm ready.
Okay.
Oh, I gotta...
Why don't you stay where you are?
I have to go to inventory.
Yeah, you found some better stuff than I did, but whatever. Oh, that's where you were.
Alright, where you at, brother?
Just a minute. Oh, there you are. I see you! Yes! We can fight here.
Where you at? Oh. Oh! Whoa!
What? What? You can't use that fireball if you can't hit me.
I know.
We're not gonna start the fight yet. We can't start the fight yet, okay? Take a screen. Let's take a screenshot.
Hold on.
Now, move a little so it could pick... No, move up. Up. Now, wait. No, move down a little bit. Move down and... No, down. Now, to the left. No, other side. And down a little. No, down. Okay, now move to the right.
Gosh.
No, to the other way.
That's your left!
Okay, no, don't move. No, go... Okay, that's fine.
Watching your hair is hilarious.
Okay, we got a screenshot.
How do you screenshot?
Sorry, eat food.
Stop.
Caleb. Actually, hit me.
Hold on, stop. Stop.
Hit me. Thank you. Not more.
Stop, I gotta eat.
I have to eat too. Look, wait, I have a peace offering.
No, we have to start far away from each other.
David, I have a peace offering.
No, we gotta start far away from each other.
We can start far away from each other, but I have a peace offering.
No, I don't want your peace offering.
Please.
No. Garbage. Oh, it's a stick. I accept.
David, look. Look, please. Peace offering.
Is this the bachelor?
Oh my gosh. What is wrong with you?
I accept.
Do you have a full health? Get full health. Get your best food in your inventory.
Alright, brother.
Oh gosh, this is
terrible. Hold on. Go farther back.
This is gonna be fun.
Alright, ready?
Farther back? Go.
No, go. Go time. It's go time.
It's just
Go.
Go. Go. Go. Eat food.
Oh, eat food?
Eat food.
Hold on, let me fix my inventory.
I have like full. I'm at full health. You did nothing to me. Here, 2 free hits. Go.
Oh, 2 free hits?
Yeah, 2 free hits on me. Oh. Go. David, you're doing it wrong. Look, if you do this, if you constantly tap, it's not going to do anything.
Oh, so?
Wait till it gets... See how your axe... Yes, you have to wait for your axe to get to the top. And then you have to jump, and while you're falling, you hit, okay?
Hold on. My game's glitching. Hold on. Alright, hold on. Wait 1 second.
Alright. This is the worst.
Alright, this is the final countdown. Ready?
It's the final
countdown.
So bad. Are you doing it now? Let's fight. Go.
Alright. 5, 4.
Oh. 5.
6. 20.
Stop.
19.
10, 9.
11.
Eight,
go.
Set. Fine.
Fight me. Ha. Huh, fight me. Oh. Unpredictable. No!
Wait, come here, I'll watch you! I'll murder you! I'm excited though, I'm proud of that. Yes, now.
Well, guys, as we experienced, Caleb is a sore loser and had to use lava to beat me because he's not that good.
I didn't even do anything. I'm burning your stuff. Can I burn your stuff?
Yeah. Bye, everyone. What we've learned from this video is Caleb is a sore loser because he had to use lava to beat me because I was so good. I had 50 golden apples, I had full netherite armor, I was so good. Thanks for watching, bye, I'm gonna commit suicide.
David, start over, please.
No, that's my outro, that's the outro. Outro, bye.
Say, bye guys!
Bye guys!
Hanging on the floor. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up, and if there's anything you think I should change, let me know down in the comments. If you want to support my channel, the best way to do that is to subscribe. And if you want to know when I upload new videos, then ring the bell. Adios.